I would need a moment to swallow this number that I have in front of my screen. $19 billion. 19 billion. Now that's not a number which most of us would see in our lifetime, but great going, WhatsApp. Really proud of this company that managed to hit this number. Now, why is WhatsApp's acquisition by Facebook a lesson for Indian IT? Now, before I get to that, let me pull up this. Indian IT companies, why you know innovate? Now, that is a big question, in fact. WhatsApp is an innovative company. They brought out a messaging application which became an instant hit. You can message people through your smartphone without much of restrictions. All you need is a simple internet connection. You don't need a high speed connection like how you require for GTalk to work or Windows Messenger to work. All you need is even a 2G connection is good enough for you to support WhatsApp. That's how easy the application has been designed. And this has got 300 million users on a monthly basis. Indian IT companies, on the other hand, if I were to consider two giants in this, TCS and Infosys. TCS was established in 1968. Infosys was established in 1961. Infosys has not come out with a single product except for Finacle. In other words, the only product of Infosys till date happens to be that sole product called Finacle. Now, Finacle is not something that you and I can use. Why is it that they don't make something which you and I can use? Why not an application which makes mobile operating systems, say, better than Android? I'm not saying that's not possible. When, if you grew up in the generation where I did, where Symbian phones were considered to be the biggest thing of all, our entire logic was smashed when we saw the Android operating system come out. So what's stopping Indian IT companies from doing it? Unfortunately, Indian IT companies happen to be extremely conservative. They don't tend to innovate at all. In fact, if you look at a product like Finacle, all they've been doing is adding updates to the product. They haven't been able to come out with anything great. When you have a product like Finacle, why not a product, say, for the stock market? Bloomberg is currently the leader when it comes to the stock market application, Bloomberg Professional. Why not Indian IT companies come out with something like this? Why not come out with an application that is better than Bloomberg? Infosys has 1.6 lakh employees. I'm sure if you get about, say, 10% of them to put their heads into this, they would certainly be able to come out with something truly remarkable. And yet you so don't see this happen. And like I said, my opinion is that all IT companies in India, including Infosys, happen to be risk averse. They don't want to take a risk. They don't want to take a chance. Which brings me to another sad fact. All IT companies in India, the big ones at least, don't really do any product development per se. Meaning they don't have any product with their own brand name attached to it. Now what happens is, effectively, in an Indian IT company, let's say I want an application done. Now, me being in the world of education, I want an application for, what do I think of? Timetable software. Particularly the college where I work in the morning, there are at least around 10 sections for commerce, and managing 20 teachers for these many sections, allotting the time resources is a bit of a challenge. So why not make an application for this? I'm sure my friends who've done their engineering, if I sit with them for a few hours, they could certainly come out with something like this. But what's stopping them? Why are IT companies only doing something which someone else tells them to do? Why not come up with something of your own? Now, even if I were to get this application done, this timetable application done, what a company like Infosys would do is use another company's software, customize it and give it to me. They're not going to make anything of their own. My guess is you could use Visual Basic and Excel integrated and come out with a macro or something and make a timetable application. I don't know, I'm not a techie here, but that's effectively what they would do. Now, Excel is something which has not been developed by Infosys, neither is Basic. All they're going to do is tailor and come out with a software for my requirement. Unless Indian IT companies learn to innovate, you will see that other companies from abroad will move ahead, and we're the ones who are going to stand behind. We have so many resources. All we need to do is come out of that risk-averse mindset and do something which is in fact something the world can accept. We are not short of resources here. We have lakhs and lakhs of engineers who graduate every year. Only a fraction of them is required in order to come out with a product which will beat everything else. We have the resources. It's just that we need to put our heads together and come and make something grand. If a company like WhatsApp can come out with something as simple as a messaging application which is accepted so quickly, so worldwide, why not do something else from the Indian point of view? Do something which the entire tech world from all countries in the world can accept. Innovation is the only way Indian IT companies can get recognized, and soon, who knows, the day might come where Microsoft would be interested to take over TCS because of the amount of innovation that they've done, and Microsoft wants the big share in the pie. Or probably one day Google would be interested to take over Infosys. I mean, this is a hypothetical scenario, but I really, really hope it actually comes true someday. Thank you for your time. I hope you like this video. Do subscribe to my channel. And bye.